What? Ooh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool.
Who you know who does it better than this? I'm the boy, you done did it. I'm on top of the list. Trying to get a good signal like a satellite dish. Every day to me, it's like a solar eclipse.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Leon. I'm Tim Coolis at Afghan Geek. Welcome to my channel. About to dive right into Flash Season 8, the 5-episode event, Armageddon. I'm only here for this event and the last 2 episodes of the season. So don't be asking me for more reactions. I like Flash when the story is more contained, and that seems to be the first 2 episodes normally, and the last 2. Or sometimes the mid-season finale type of shit. But the rest of the filler episode shit, I'm over that Arrowverse shit. And the CW Riverdale-ish. I mean, I'm still here because I started in 2014 loving this show. I might as well go through it. I finished Supergirl. I finished Black Lightning. I'm going through it with Legends. I'm going through it with Batwoman. I finished Arrow. So I might as well finish Flash 2. But I'm only going to react to things like this, like an event or the finale. You know what I'm saying? So hope you understand what I'm saying. Let's not waste any more time. Let's see this 5-episode event. I'm surprised Alex was invited to this since she didn't invite them to their wedding. No, for not. But I'm just saying, I'm just being petty. Anyway, let's dive right in. Yes, 2031? Are you dealing with a future villain? So the villain has 2 forms? Who is the villain? Who is he talking to? The Flash! Ooh! Part 1. They're just going to get coffee? She's ready to date again? Remember, it was a theme where Caitlyn would find the boyfriend of the season and he would die or disappear? Ooh! Is he saving everybody out of the train? Damn! They made him super fast! The Flash! Tell me nobody heard that. 12 seconds? So Barry's been getting faster? The Citizen podcast. Some people think it's... She changed her ways. Yes. Is Allegra now fine with the death of her cousin and shit like that? I hated that story. Like, it's a full-blown company now. First it was like one room. What's the time jump between the previous season and now? Damn, did she just tell Iris the qualification of everybody Iris just hired? I know it was for the audience, but goddamn, that was such stupid. This episode is starting so happy. It's weird. So Bart and Nora keep showing up? Ray! It's good to see you, boy. The 100th episode of Legend wasn't enough. He needs to play Superman again, fam. The Kingdom Come storyline is just waiting for him. This apartment is hella nice. But she run in a media company. She can't afford this. And he's a cop. What? Didn't the Arrow already use these villains? But they met us now. What? They got Superman powers? Yo. Maybe someone will argue that Oliver Queen's changing the timeline, making it Earth Prime, made these villains different. Damn. Imagine robbing people, but the prep time of your robbery has to go to painting your face. He's making them healthy food. Damn. He feels abandoned by the Legends. To a balanced life. He's gonna kick out, I knew it. They're going to a con. Did she say, that's a bracelet? Oh, gee. Why did he hide that he was in a coma? I think everybody knows he was in a coma. Are people treating her different because she's a matter now? Goddamn. They're not listening to her at all. You they boss. They can't tell you what they can or can't do. So was the train a distraction to keep the Flash busy? What is happening? Ooh, Iron Heights now. Barry's handling shit quicker this episode. Look at them bonding. Science bros. He set him up. Okay. He's not even let him speak.
We got time.
He's down to tech. We know you're gonna suit up, man. Oh, is he gonna give it to Ryan Cho? So get. She cries. After parties. Iris gotta give you a pep talk now. I remember you called out Iris on a shit. This other story. I don't even know what the story is about, but I remember that moment. He's one of the people? I don't want to make fun of that statement. Cecile and her pep talks. Dude is pulling like sympathy points. Are they trying to steal crypto money? So they stole somebody? They might kill you, bruv. I knew they were gonna kill you. You don't have face paint, dude. You have to go. He took him back to Iron Heights that quick? If he's that fast, if they dare make one of them punch him, might switch off this reaction. Full house maneuver. Ooh, you too slow for the man. He pulled the Quicksilver on you. He's not even running. He's like walking to each individual. Damn, they lost that quick. You reshuffle the deck. These puns, or wordplay, whatever she calls them. He almost exposed himself. At least he said somehow that's true. That's impossible to think he hasn't gone to a tech con the way he was excited for Harrison Wells. He's like a superstar here. Chester's acting weird now. He's running away? He doesn't want to get lost in the sauce. Rick Ross. Bows. I'm sorry about that. Not into this subplot. They're rolling their eyes at her. They really took offense to getting notes. Is Chester mad that he's retiring? Ooh. Yes, telepathy. He's gonna kill you, Flash, apparently. I feel like he's about to lose all his confidence in this one fight. Ooh, the VFX are not that bad. He just had a Superman moment. What is Barry doing? Dude was just running circles around him. It's not bad for CW. Ooh, he back. You been working out? What? Did it go through him? What? Ooh, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. Oh, why is Barry's biggest threat always from the future? He's always trying to get killed by somebody who he embarrassed in the future. Ooh, at least that punch made sense. A speed mirage, Flash. He turns evil? Goddamn! So he's a hero from the future. Say, from Ray Palmer. So, Armageddon is about stopping himself? Oh, that's why Alex is here. Because it's an alien. It's a good episode, I'll give them that. No one like we ever faced before. Goddamn. Is there like a montage of Team Flash saying that? He's like no one we've ever faced before. They don't have to like you, but they better listen. Oh, science bros. Hugging it out after naming foundations after dead dads. Wait, is he gonna work with another hero each episode? Like just one of them, then probably the fifth one, they all team up? Please don't be some shit like that. He's such a huge dude though. He's so big. His transformation is whack. Mind read me. I thought he was the big bad. What's happening? Cause I'm Barry Allen. 7 Earth days? So Barry gotta be a good boy for 7 days, then Armageddon is over. Why am I laughing? It's not funny. But I expected it to be more different than this. This is actually a breath of fresh air for it not to be predictable and stuff. Didn't expect it to go anywhere like this, so I'm surprised. Thoroughly surprised. I'm here for it. Decent episode. Like I said, I'm gonna watch the 5 event episodes and hopefully the last 2 episodes. I don't know if this is the final season or not. Probably they would have announced it if it was. Maybe Flash is trying to go for the whole 10 season on some Smallville-ish. Because they want this shit to be named the Flashverse. What else can I say? Interesting episode. I didn't hate it. I liked it. Why is the screen small now? Anyway, deuces.